our right, take a step, push with the left, take a step forward, double grab, like this, double grab, punch, come back, and take a step, forward, push, turn, we have open and close, we have open, close, now the right is over the left. Open up again, facing the door, push with our left hand, turn our left hand, right hand comes down, step back, down to our waist, take a step forward, push, take it like this, here, lock it up, okay, turn back here, okay, oops. I'm sorry. Okay, from here, take a step back and then step forward. Take a step back again and we're back into open and close. Okay, any questions? Oh, but it's okay. It's okay. Any questions?
So when you go here, when you go.
Okay, it's like here. Okay, the thing is when you push, the left push, the left hand turns. After the push, the left hand turns, the right hand comes above and brings it all the way down to the waist. Now the right is on the bottom. Okay, just like that. And then optically, you actually raise it. Think of it like a fan, you know how a fan opens? Come an optical here. Comes up this way, right? And then comes back, and then push forward. Okay? Does that help you?
Yeah. A little tricky though.
Oh, it is, I mean, because you're not used to it. Okay? Shall we do a little bit of those and then start from the beginning again? Okay, I'm gonna have to do it. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do it this way. Sorry. Okay. From here. Okay, open, close, right over left, extend the left hand, and extend the right foot, okay? Now here, we turn and push with the left hand, okay? No, don't move. This behind.
Oh, behind you still.
And then this should be, okay, your back foot should be 45. Okay? Closer to you. So closer. And then we're going to talk about balance.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
That's my problem.
All right, good. And you jumped again. Okay. All right. Here, from here. All right. We take a step back and the left hand turns at the same time. Okay? And then the right hand comes above. Okay? Come all the way back. Now we're in an empty stance. The right is on the bottom, left on the top. We step forward, and then okay. Now we have to. No, I'm just showing you from here, and then you step. Okay. See, it's like this.
So the step's actually after the.
A little bit after. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, but I want you to get it out, and then go forward. Okay. It's here, out, and then go forward. It ends the actual movement. So from here, you go forward. Okay. Now, take a step back with your left. You're coming back. Turn your hand. You square your hips towards the door. And then you push and step. Okay? Got that? Okay? Okay. Okay, let's do it again. Well, no, it takes a while because this is the most coordinated part right now. This is of this one. Okay, open, close, right over left, extend the left hand, okay, and extend the right foot. Okay, got that right, okay? Now push to your left, so the left leg follow up. Turn. step. This comes out optically, okay, and then step forward. Okay? From there, we step back again, pull in the right hand and push. Okay? It takes a little coordination. All right, let's see. Okay, and then for
you. Push. What do you do with this?
Just keep going. Okay, this hand, okay. When you're here, this hand turns, and then it just comes to your waist. The left hand comes to your waist, right hand on top. Right hand on top, yeah. Okay, and then more or less it turns. It turns here and goes out. Okay? Ready? Yeah, very good. And then comes back. Way back after you're holding some and then pressing forward. You have the wrong, you have, yeah, you're gonna push this one, but yeah, that's good, that's okay. Yeah, it's this way, and then you bring
like
your
this.
Feet. Yes, okay, okay, back again, okay. So we go from here, open, close, okay, oh, oops, and then we. Up, push to it towards the door. Okay, you have to step forward, Adon. Yeah, the other hand. You're doing the opposite hand. Left hand should be out. Yes, there you go. Left hand out, left hand. Now, here we go. Elaine. Okay, we turn the left. The right comes over, and it just comes all the way back to our waist. All the way back to your waist. Gotta step back. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah, you gotta go back. Once you're here, all right. This way, here. Okay, right underneath, and that's when you step, circle, and step. Come back, and then just as you come back, your hand naturally comes back, and all you have to do is just turn it right here. Wrong hand. Step forward and push. Okay. Okay, and then this would be just at your wrist. See, you go from here this way, and then this turns, then the fingers are on the other side. See, it rolls. And then you push. There you go. Okay. Push. Okay, up here. Really smooth. I'm switching. This is okay. I'll explain that a little later. But here, push, pull naturally. Okay. get it right. Okay? We're back. Okay. All right, babe. Anyone ready for a new move?
Sure.
Always.
Okay.
This is difficult.
Did you say difficult?
Yeah.
Let's go back to the table.
Okay. We're from here.
Afterwards.
All right, we're from here. We open and close again. Open and close. And this time, we take a step, okay, at a 45-degree angle. Okay, so it's not straight out here, but it's actually 45 over here. Okay? So you got to remember that, or else you won't be in alignment. Okay, so from here, we take the step. Then we open up, bring our wings. Then this is the heart. Well, we just go there first. Okay, let's go back. We have open, close, take a step 45. We push, all right, and we look to the right. The weight is on the left at a 45. The other foot, okay, is slightly angled, like this, okay? So go back. Okay, open, close, take a step 45, and open up. Look to the right. So this is the first time we're looking at the right. Everyone before that is always looking for the left. Okay? And we do the stretch. So it's very easy. All we have to do is take a step. Go 45. All right? You got it? Okay. Open. Close. Take a step with the left. Open up. And look to the right. Okay, I think we can go to the next one, okay? But we already knew that move, okay? So from here, open, close, take a step, open up. Now from here, all we do is the back foot turns, okay? 45, the right hand comes down, left hand just looks straight out. And this is called the Trinity Steps. Okay. The Trinity stance, I'll explain the Trinity stance. Okay, we're going to go through it. Let's have our feet together. Okay, our left foot is hitting our right instep. No, the thing is left foot is right where the instep. Yeah. Okay. Now you bring your right hand up, left hand on top, like this.
Okay.
Down. Okay? This is just to get you in your alignment. Okay? So from here, we just take a step. Take a step. Yes. Okay? The left hand goes forward, right hand drops. And now we have, no, you're too far forward, Bill. Okay? So all the weight is in the back.
Oh, okay.
Okay? This is forward. Okay? This is down. Your alignments are this, okay? Relax. Your alignments on this is this way. This knee and the heel are aligned. It's not forward, not over here, it's back here. So that means most of the weight and the back leg is 45, the hip, and the right hand is the left hand is slightly forward more. The right hand is down, but pulling back slightly, okay? It's a very odd position. It's called the Trinity because it has three alignments. And once you have the three alignments, no matter what your body is, it works. Okay, so we go from here. Again, our left foot is at the instep. We come down. The right is below the left. Okay, and we have it like this. The two fingers, okay, see these two fingers? Yeah. The two index fingers are like here in front of us, elbows down, and we just take a step forward. Okay? Do you hear that goes? All the weight has to be in the back.
But your right heel is down too, flat, right? Your feet are both flat on the floor?
Yes. Okay. But see, you're going too far forward. The thing is the weight on the front leg is lighter than the back leg. It's like a 30-70. All right? That means more weight is on the back leg. And it should hurt a little bit. If you're doing it right, good. It's very uncomfortable at first. So you have like this, and you take a step, and you'll actually feel almost all your weight is on your back leg. Okay, if you don't feel it that way, okay, this one, okay, goes here. You're facing here, your eyes are, okay, this one's down, pressing, it's pressing down, okay, but you have to bring your left leg over a little bit more, okay, here, and stretch, okay, bend your leg, okay, feel it, should be more here, you're pretty good, bring it out a little bit more if you can, that's okay, don't bring it out too much, because it really hurts. I don't want anyone to hurt themselves. It feels uncomfortable. Well,
teacher used to say it's uncomfortable. It hurts.
Okay?
Yes.
Sylvia.
Yes, that is good.
Now you just have to have your hands right.
Okay, this way.
Yeah.
This way.
Okay, let me see how it feels. Okay, let's go back. Okay, we'll put it. Can we put it together? But now we just do it naturally, okay? So here we go. Now you have, so at home, you can always figure out where your space is. Because you actually put your left to your instep, okay? The two index fingers are close, and notice how the elbows hug the body, and then we just shoot out, okay? See how easy that is? Unfortunately, in the set, you have to do it from this position. But that's actually, that's how you get your alignment. Okay, your back should be straighter. Okay. Yeah, there you go. Oh yeah, good. Hurts?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, okay. If it hurts, it's probably right.
Yeah,
it does. Okay, ready? So to stay this? Okay. So let's say estira. Se estira. Okay, la izquierda se va directamente. La derecha se baja. Okay, sí, se estira. No tengo los. No debes olvidarse de los pies. Entonces aquí. Se estira. Okay. Entonces va aquí y se va a dar la vuelta. Okay, let's go back to the original spot. Any questions or should we do it a couple more times? Okay. Okay, the left is in the arch. Okay, left over right, index finger over index finger, and then we just shoot out. There you go. Okay.
Wow, I'm sweating already. This one kills me.
Okay, let's go again. We have the heel touching the arch. Okay. The two index fingers touch each other, the elbows are in, and all you do is press out. Okay, Don, hand is closer to your crotch. Yeah. Okay, a little bit more. Okay, don't look at me, you have to look at the window. And, okay, here's the other thing. Relax it. Very good. She got it good. Okay, here's the thing. You look, that's why we talk a lot of times about the tiger mouth. What you want to do is pretend like there's a little mirror, a window. And you look down the window. So when you do it, when you extend, when you extend, you have the window. See, I have the window. See how I'm looking at you? You like? There you go. Okay, look down the window. You come out. Back. Okay. The left heel is in the arch. Left over right. And then we just take a step. Okay. See how that feels? Okay. It will. This is actually a Jikung exercise, also. All right. Called the Trinity, in which you stay for long periods of time and just stay there. And you will really feel, because it's a 70, 30, it's 70 here, 30 up front. And the reason for this, okay, let me explain really quickly. Okay, martial art way is that the foot can turn in any direction if it's light. That's the whole idea. But for you and for other people nowadays, it is super good for balance. Because you're going 70-30. You're actually putting a lot of weight. So the thing is, when you feel you're stepping, and notice how you step. It's very easy to step because the knee and the heel are lined up. So we just switch. It can switch. All right? You can switch in any direction. At the beginning, yes. Very good. Okay, now you have to keep your back straight. But you have everything else. The hands are okay. Okay? Any questions?
On the back foot,
yeah.
What is the angle?
45. Okay, it's less than 45. I think they say it's 65 or something. It's not exactly 45. It's slightly, but when you first do it, you practice 45, because that's the easiest. But as you get better, this leg gets wider. You'll see me doing it wider.
Okay.
But not now.
Okay.
You want to get the alignment first. All right? Now, your foot is too far back that way. Yeah, it has to turn. Actually, that's the way you're going to have to do it the whole time. Okay, wait a second. Bill, look how her foot is. That is her back foot. That's how it should be eventually.
Oh. Yeah, but we're not all that flexible.
Yeah, no, that's why I'm saying no. That's why I'm showing you the 45.
That's right.
Because if you do it that way, it's going to hurt like hell.
I know.
Okay? And then you won't do it, and then you'll stay too high, and you'll never get the feel. Okay? Yes. Okay, now what we're going to do, we're at one more, and that's it. Okay, from here, it's pretty easy. Open, close, take a step 45, open up. Okay, turn our back foot 45, drop the right hand, and the left hand extends. Okay, and then from here, we take a little tiny step, and we make a fist with our right hand, and we push it underneath the elbow. Okay? And then we come back. And this time we come back in a cat. Or excuse me, an empty stance. I'm using my old terminology. Okay. Alright, you got that? That's pretty easy. This is punch under the elbow. Basically all it is, if he goes, he's like this, it's just like here. Okay, that's all it is. Okay? So the hand comes, that's all it is. Okay. So that's why they call it punch under the elbow, something like that. Okay. Pardon me? Yeah, of course we are. Okay. Open. Close. Take a step 45. Open up. Okay. Bring the right hand down and the right foot goes 45. Look right down the tiger mouth. Okay. Take a small step. Make a fist. Right fist, and then punch it underneath your elbow. Okay? And take a step back, and go into an empty stance. Okay? You got it?
You still have a fist at that point, or did you open your finger?
No, you still have a fist. You go back and forth with a fist. So it's pretty easy. You go here, and you come back. Okay? Underneath the elbow, and it slides. If you want to rub it, usually the way you're taught is to rub your inside of your forearm on your stomach, which is pretty weak on mine, but the thing is, goes here, okay, and it rubs, okay, got it, let's see how you guys do it, okay, yes, oh. Okay,
stop,
all right, ready, open, close, take a step to a 45, open up, okay, bring the right hand down, left hand stays erect, and you look down the tiger mouth. From there, you ball the fist, punch, take a step, punch underneath, and then take a step back, and then you go heel, toe. toe, and you're in the empty stance. Okay? Yeah. As you go back. Ready? Again, so okay. Okay? So from here, open, close, take a step 45, open up. The right hand comes down in an arc. Left hand just stays there and you look down the tiger's mouth. Okay? Take a fist, step forward, punch. Take a step back, one, two, you have to go heel, toe, and you end up in an empty stance. And it actually will be the same hand position that you were in the play the lute. All right? That's a good reminder that when you come out, that's exactly, you're going to look the same way. Okay? But except with a punch. When you come back. Okay? Yeah, but you punch underneath. Because this hand moves and this hand comes underneath. But they just show it straight. Okay? I forgot how they do it in Tai Chi. No, the thing, you know, it's here, this way. It's almost like you're punching the elbow. Right?
No. My fingers are bent. But my fingers have been tingling for a long time. Both hands are tingling really all the whole time.
I want to play an A chord. I want to play an A chord.
Wow.
Do you have any, like, trouble?
Well, I thought I did, but now it's gone down a little bit. But yeah, but I have a couple of discs too, I think, are starting to do. And I have been lifting a lot. Well, I don't know, but both hands right now are just so
okay, well,
up to my elbow.
Maybe it's better relax.
Maybe this is relaxing.
Yeah. Okay, let's go again. Okay. Yeah, just relax a little bit. Don't force yourself.
I'm fine.
Okay. Ready? Here, open. Close. Take a step out. Extend the hands. Now we switch the right foot, 45. Right hand comes down. Left hand goes forward. Okay? And then we step forward again. Take a little step. Okay, here's a little step. Take a step back. Okay. Let's do it again. Just a couple more times. Oh boy, we gotta hurry.
Yeah, why don't I go so slow?
Okay. Open. Close. Take a step 45. Extend. Turn the right foot 45. Come down. Look down our left hand. Tiger mouth. We take a little step. Punch underneath the elbow. Take a step back. And we're there. Okay? Want to start from the beginning? Add it on. You ready? Okay. Let's go from the beginning. Step and push. Turn. wall step forward, hunch.